MTV cash in on Prince Harry and Meghan romance as they announce new reality series The Royal World following the real-life drama of The Pedigreed and Privileged. Over 29 million people tuned in to watch the wedding of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. And now Viacom's MTV International is looking to cash in on the recent increased interest in royals by ordering a new reality show, The Royal World. The unscripted series promises to show the exclusive, unfiltered lives of 9 young royals and aristocrats from around the world. According to the show description, the series will have inside access to the cast's lavish family homes and elite circles and will explore the lives of the pedigreed and privileged, including the ups and downs of life as 20-somethings finding their way in the world. Set in a British countryside mansion, the 6-episode, hour-long show will follow the movements of the blue-blooded and elite cast members. The stars of the new reality show have not yet been announced, but include aristocrats with lineage rooted in the United Kingdom, Russia, Austria, Nigeria, Ireland and more, in addition to a royally connected American. Craig Orr, VP Commissioning and Development at MTV International, said, "Meghan falling for Prince Harry, marrying into the royal family, and her blossoming friendship with the Queen has captivated the nation. Our intrigue and obsession with all things regal has well and truly been reignited. The royal world's veritable melting pot of global aristocrats will show what it really means to be young and royal." The series is scheduled to debut later this year in America, England and nearly 180 other countries around the world. Carrie Taylor, EVP Youth and Music and co-head of MTV International, said, "MTV has a deep-rooted history of shining a light on original characters and unique subcultures. The Royal World brings this to a whole new level. From shores around the globe to royal mansions, we celebrate great stories everywhere they are. I can't wait for the world to meet our new royal family." Production firm Initial, part of the Endemol Shine Group, which makes Big Brother in the UK, has been commissioned to produce the show. The executive producers for The Royal World include Orr and Iestyn Barker for MTV International, and Andrew Jackman for Initial. Katie Manley, creative director of Initial, said, "The Royal World is a brilliantly entertaining show that invites you into a world which is utterly closed to most of us, the world of young, titled royals and aristocrats. Expect headline-grabbing gossip that'll leave palaces squirming as we get to know the real people behind the titles."